Beware if you're behind on your Johnson County property taxes. You could soon see a sheriff's deputy at your door trying to collect about $640,000 in back taxes. Peggy Bright is live to explain. Peggy.
Len, it's not about your home, it's about your other personal property, things like cars, boats, trailers. If you're behind, you've already gotten several notices from the Johnson County Treasurer's Office since November. If you still haven't settled up, you'll get a letter from the Sheriff's Office. Then, as of today, you could also get a knock on your door. The deputies start with the ones who owe the most, usually businesses. You can even pay the officer, and it's all legit. But if you're in doubt about who's come calling, listen to this.
Sheriff's office deputies that go out and contact people are in full uniform. We're in fully marked patrol vehicles. So no one will come out in a shirt and tie trying to contact you, giving you some card. It will be official sheriff's office deputies. There will be no third-party collections.
Deputy Wyant says they will take money and checks from homes and businesses, but they say they will not take payments over the phone. We're live in Johnson County. Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
The Sheriff's Department does this every year. Deputy Wyan also tells us many people just forget, or maybe they sold the item they're being taxed for and did not get the bill of sale paperwork in. Now, if you owe and want to pay before you get that knock on the door, just go to our website, KMBC.com, and we will link you to the right information.